it's cold outside, but the fire keeps us warm. We can spend the night underneath the mistletoe. And I've gotten you a present that I put under the tree. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me.
Hi, I'm Rachel, and welcome back to my channel. So today is my Christmas Vinti haul. So I will link above last Vinti haul where you'll find out more what Vinti is. Well, basically it's an app which you download for free, and there is lots of people selling their clothes, and you can pick up some really good bargains. So this is all my Christmas stuff which I found on Vinti, but with my own money. This is not an ad, not a sponsor or anything like this, and I've absolutely loved it. I have no problem in upcycling and buying secondhand clothes. I think more people should do it because we live in a world where it's a bit of fast fashion. One minute something's amazing and the next minute it's chucked back in the wardrobe and then it goes into a charity shop or it gets chucked away. So I try my best to news charity shops, news Vinti, and to upcycle most of my clothes. Let's get straight into this. First product I want to show you is these pajamas. These are Grinch pajamas. Grinch himself, which says Team Grinch, and then this part of his hat is all fluffy. They are long sleeved, and then it comes with the matching bottoms which are full of Grinch, and they are cuffed as well. I have washed these and they've come out lovely. There is still life in them, and these are just brilliant for like the run up to Christmas. In the Christmas Eve box they'll have brand new Christmas pajamas, but for the run up, and we love the Grinch in this house because the hubster is a little bit of a Grinch himself, but from the 1st of December he loves the Christmas spirit. But yeah, so these for 50p and 99p delivery, bargain. Then the next item is this. It's a red fluffy jumper, originally from Primark. It has a sloth hanging from a candy cane and it says, "Wake me up when it's Christmas." This is so soft and cozy. I got this for £1.50 with 99p delivery, and his hat is like a little pom-pom. It's so cute. Really, really good quality, and that with some black jeans or black leggings will look lovely. The last item for my daughter is this very thin sweatshirt, long sleeved, originally from Primark. It says Team Rudolph on the front, and the sequins can go from gold to silver. Really, really nice. Long sleeved, and cuffed waistline, and this gorgeous red colour. This was £1.25 with 99p delivery, and yeah, I can't wait for her to wear that. She's definitely Team Rudolph. Then the next items are for me. I do love a Christmas jumper. There's no such thing to me as an ugly Christmas jumper. But yeah, I do love a Christmas festive jumper, that is for sure. So the first jumper I saw was this gorgeous grey jumper. This grey is so lovely. It has like different greys in it and it's just amazing, and it says ho ho ho. The H is all in this like sparkly material. The O is got a Santa, and then it has a snowman, then finishing off with a penguin. It is in such good quality, it's unreal. This was originally from George. Nice sleeve, long sleeves, a nice long waist, because a long body, I do find because I'm tall that some jumpers like cut me off at the wrong place. So I do like having an oversized jumper so then I could tuck it in at the front to my jeans. This is so cozy, it's unreal, and really, really good quality. And this was £1.50 with 99p delivery. It's just amazing. I cannot wait to wear that. Then the next jumper is this gorgeous red jumper. I thought I could wear this because it says Team Santa, and Grace could wear hers, what says Team Rudolph. So we're like we're matching kind of. It's the same kind of one as the Team Rudolph one. A really thin sweatshirt, cuff sleeves. It says Team Santa on on it. This was originally from Primark, I think. It doesn't say, but I think it's originally from Primark. And I got it in a large, once again, to have it oversized, so I could tuck it into my jeans. And it's just, it's an understated jumper, still a bit Christmassy, but not too much in your face. And I got that for £1.50 with 99p delivery. And the last jumper I adore because it is so long in its length, so you can wear some nice cozy leggings, some little boots, and this will look awesome. So this is this gorgeous thick, and I mean it is super thick, jumper what says ho 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 in silver and gold. Gorgeous thick sleeves with cuffed. I adore this. It's from originally from George, but like I say, it is really, really, really long. So this looks lovely with some black leggings, and it fits lovely under your bum. It's not too short. Oh, I can't wait to start wearing this, and it's got like snowflakes all around it. This is in a large, originally from George, and I adore it. So that was everything I got from Vinti. I highly recommend checking Vinti out. You will find some bargains, and also I'm guessing in January time people will be reselling their Christmas stuff on Vinti, so you'll be able to get it for the following year's Christmas at some really good prices. So I hope you've enjoyed this. As always, sending huge positive thoughts. See you soon. Bye.